you need.
Look at that, Owen showed up immediately. As soon as I appeared on the camera, Obo was there.
OT Yanker!
I gotta get Nax set up here. Let's get Nax going. That's a pretty good spot. Oh, under the moons like that would be nice. We're going to find a place for Red Naxalus to dance. It's very important. Under... oh, crap. How can I have forgotten the names of the moons? Macer and Secundus. Or Secundus. Is it Secundus or Secundus? Hi, Livia! Lilivia! I'm so glad you're here. You came back to me. Lilivia 90, representing 1990. I made affiliate since last you were here, so now I am important. I want to put him here. I gotta pick a spot. We're gonna put him. I don't like that spot either. He needs light. Light, then he doesn't get the moon. Oh, maybe in the arch. We'll put him in the arch like that. That's not bad. There's Daisy. Let's see. Little Bosmer dance. What you think? Do it, Nax. Yeah. Alright, so there's Nax getting down. Oh, you cut off. I was talking to you that whole time, Livia. Lilivia. I was talking to you that whole time, so I'll say it again. Since last you joined us, I'm very glad you're here, by the way, is what also I said before. You can check the record. I made affiliate since last you were here, so now I'm important and relevant, for reals. Okay, I'm going to try something different today. So, you know, if I switch out my camera view, he's going to stop dancing because I'm going to hit a keyboard button and it's going to make him stop dancing. I think. Yep, he stops dancing because I go to tab away. You see? Important and prime. That's right. You did the controversy joke on Twitter. It hasn't happened yet. Any second. Because I'm so popular. But as I also stated on Twitter, is my popularity will shield me from the consequences of whatever controversy happens. That's how it works. Okay, I'm a little high up, I guess. I'm trying something different, though. Hold up. All right. Oh, let's start. Coke, we're busy. It depends on what you need, okay? I would say, generally, you're going to want the Coke. General beverage having thirst quenching, you're going to want the Coke. However, if you're looking for something more desserty, you want something a little sweeter, a little more kick to the taste, you're going to want the Pepsi. That's what I think. Did I avert the controversy? Are we good? Problems are solved. Thank God. Okay. Now, here's the weird thing. To make work what I need to do is I need to mute my desktop audio. We're good so far. Okay. So I'm going to mute the desktop audio. so you can't hear it. I can still hear it, which is weird, which will be somewhat throwing me off. I can't have Rednaxilus dance and go away from this being my main view. That sucks for me. So I just have to kind of guess about what I look like right now, which I don't want to do, but it's too cool not to have Rednaxilus dance, so I gotta have him do that. We'll have him. Should we dance like an orc? What? Oh, that's not bad. All right, so he's gonna dance. Bear with me. I have a very stupid chair. All right, let's see. Whoop. We're opening with a song today. I haven't decided which one yet, actually. I'm so uncomfortable. I have no idea if this is going to work, if like my voice is going to be too loud, or the guitar is going to be too loud. That's kind of why I went with the nylon string. Figured that would be a little more controllable volume-wise. By the way, what's your answer to the Coke or Pepsi thing? What up? Oh no, Raider is here. It's like she's got a username where you can like both say her name and also express how you feel about it. I'm kidding! That was just, it was too easy. Let me tune. Who wants to watch me tune? Anybody? This is the tuning song. It's already gone flat since I played it 5 minutes ago. This is a very cheap guitar. I literally bought the model that was hanging on the wall in the Guitar Center because it was the only one they had of this model. It was cheap and on sale. And I just wanted something like a kick around, which I do. I am not what? And I don't even know what I'm going to start with. Now, luckily, I don't need to hear. Why'd he stop dancing? Come on, man. Nax, come on. I guess they stop after a little while. Unless, you know what? I probably hit the table and it wiggled the mouse. Let's try a Breton. No, the Bretons are like do sissy dances. Let's go back to the Bosmer dance. Oh yeah, look at him. Look at Nax get down. Yes, that's what it is. That's my boy. And Daisy doesn't care at all. Daisy's just sitting there scratching at her wings. All right, I don't know what I'm gonna play. I should do something a little lower key, right? Not low in key, but like low key. Because I don't know how like this is gonna blow out the mic. I don't know if you'll be able to hear the guitar well. Is the guitar coming through when I play? I'm watching chat to see if anyone's like, no, guitar too loud, or no, guitar too quiet, or guitar's filthy, why don't you clean it? It's really gross, by the way. It just sits out here most of the time. I don't practice enough anymore. Nobody's answering. Did my entire community just give up on me? Oh, and Nax stopped dancing. That really blows some of what I wanted to do. Thank you, Raider. Thank you. I wanted Nax to be dancing through the whole thing, but I guess he can't do that. I guess it's not a thing that happens. It's not okay. Thank you, Renee. Well, that means I don't need to like keep focus on that, and I can check my levels and stuff here. All right. Let's try it. Oh, now I'm here. Now they've got me on the thing over there, and I can hear myself, which is weird. See, now I'm choking up. All right, I'm gonna try this one. This is a good one to start with. I met someone at the dog show. She was holding my left arm. But everyone was acting normal, so I tried to look nonchalant. We both said, I really love you. The Shriners loaned us cars. We raced up and down the sidewalk 20,000 million times. Why would they send her over anyone else? How should I react? These things happen to other people. They don't happen at all. In fact, when you're following an angel, doesn't mean you have to throw your body off a building. Somewhere they're dancing on a pinhead, calling you an angel, calling you the nicest things. I heard they had a space program. When they sing, you can't hear, there's no air. Sometimes I think I kinda like that, and other times I think I am already there. Gonna ask for my admission. Gonna speak to the man in charge. The secretary says he's on another line. Can I hold for a long, long time? I found out she's an angel. I don't think she knows I know. I'm worried that something might happen to me if anyone ever finds out. Why would they send her over anyone else? How should I react? These things happen to other people. They don't happen at all. When you're following an angel, doesn't mean you have to throw your body off a building. Somewhere they're dancing on a pinhead, calling you an angel, calling you the nicest things. I heard they had a space program. When they sing, you can't hear, there's no air. Sometimes I think I kinda like that, and other times I think I'm already there. When you're following an angel, doesn't mean you have to throw your body off a building. Somewhere they're dancing on a pinhead, calling you an angel, calling you the nicest things. Okay. That go okay? Did that sound all right? Levels were okay? People are going, woo! My little pet's name is Daisy. The pet is my terror bird. I don't remember what its original name is. The game gives it a name, but I named it Daisy after Princess Daisy, who I like to play as in Super Smash and Mario Kart. That is the answer to that. Raider just died. Am I liable for that? Can someone check the Twitch terms of service? If I'm responsible for a death, I might be responsible for a death. Perfect sound. Good. So level's okay. One thing didn't blow out the other or anything. Okay. Good. And you died. Are these related? Is the fact that you was the good levels be why you died? I think that's why you died. That's so sad. I'm glad you can still type while you are dieted. So should I play another song or should I play the game? I don't know how do people do this? I'm not sure. Like, I don't want to scare away people who want to watch ESO, right? So I should play a little ESO and then maybe do another song. And then absolutely even and then die. Okay, good. So even levels, end of life. Got it. Okay. I'll play a little of the game. And oh no, he's making me hydrate. That's the first time anyone's ever done that. Now, joke's on you. I don't have anything hydrating right now. I just have this adult beverage. What's that? You can change just chatting while you are playing to not disappoint. Can you change in midstream that way, though? And it'll, like, make sense? What's funny is Renee is talking to me in the chat room. She is literally, what do you think, 20 feet away? You're like, yeah. And it takes her, like, a few seconds to respond because, of course, she's only hearing me through the internet, even though she's 20 feet away. They do it all the time, huh? All right, well, I might do that. I'm not sure. And here's why I'm not sure. Because maybe, you know, you're an ESO person. You're like, I love ESO. And then you are like, look at this idiot. He's playing a guitar while his character is standing there. What's going on with this? That might be more compelling in its own niche-y way, right? Niche-y. So let's play some ESO, and then we'll do another song in a little bit. I don't know what... yes, oh. I don't know what Raider is responding to. So, OT Yankee made me hydrate. You said yes. Raider said yes. I mean, Renee said you can change just chatting, and then the streamers do it all the time. And then Raider said, oh. Maybe that's a song suggestion. Oh, do not forsake me, my indolent friend. Oh, I should probably turn the ESO sound back on, right? Boom. Game. Returns. Patrick! I mean, Gnome! I blew your secret identity, I'm so sorry. I just did it. The like chatting thing is good? I don't know. I'm sorry, Gnome. Gnomey. Are you now? Oh no. Everybody's gonna know, like, when you're fighting crime, who it really is. Or commit, I don't know whether you're committing them. Maybe you probably mix it up, is my guess. It is good to know. So is that the consensus that it would be better if, like, because I've got ESO in the background. So it's like, I like ESO. I'd like to watch someone's character stand there and their like inventory menu. I'd like to watch that while they play a song. What if that's their thing? I don't want to like exclude anybody because they have a thing. Oh, see, I was supposed to read one of those, right? Let me read these. Okay, this is my clothier, okay? Did you know there is no word in Jell for haberdasher? A friendly local informed me I could travel to the more remote villages and ask for a Keok Zut Was Huthi, which I'm told means hat create person. That's useful. And then there's a Falinka Stoneheaver. I followed Plucky as he chased the rabbit, but a strange noise ahead gave me pause. I drew my weapon and approached, using what cover I could to conceal my presence. From my hiding place, I saw a sight that made my blood run cold. Daedric cultists! Three robed figures tossed nets over both Plucky and the rabbit. And the day had started so well. But at least I got my ore. I think that's what matters here. You are chaotic good. I believe that. And Livia says... Elder Scrolls Online in the background is nice. If I can find a way to do it so that it doesn't go straight to a menu. Thank you on the congrats. Believe me, it surprised me because as far as I knew, I had not yet achieved the necessary stats. I thought I was still behind on average viewers per stream. I guess that the whatever stats I was looking at though were lagging. Or here's a funny thing, right? I had skipped a stream because Renee's birthday, we were going and doing a thing, and so I didn't do my stream that night, and I had a thought that like there's like either an algorithm, like a bot mind, or someone was like, wait a minute, that guy's really close, and then he skipped his regularly scheduled stream. Maybe he's thinking of abandoning us for another platform. We would like to continue to harvest the data of he and his three viewers. We will make him an affiliate to keep him. I'm not convinced that is not true by any stretch of the imagination, but it's an idea. I could do my dailies later. I'll do my dailies later. I'll go do something interesting. Okay, so here's what happens in the game. Right, let me turn my volume on the game up so I can hear what's going on. Here's what happened in the game. I was on the main quest, and then it threw me into Cold Harbor, a location in the game that's like a town in Oblivion, like a town that got swallowed up by Oblivion. And now it's just like an entire zone unto itself. There's no more main quest. The main quest is gone. The main quest has passed. Or at least that hasn't returned to me yet. Perhaps it will. But there's no more thing that says main quest. So, whatever. So if I'm going to quest, then I'm going to, right now, lean toward the stuff for the Aldmeri Dominion. So I can please my queen, as it were. Oh, this is the one I was doing before. Sai Sahan, you may remember the big beardy dude. He's reforming the Dragon Guard. It's important. And he wants to know if our companions will join us. And I need to find Zaji before I can speak to him. He should be in another part of the Dragon Guard Sanctum. So why don't we go find Zaji in another part of the Dragon Guard Sanctum? That seems like the thing to do. Right there. Man, this is a very exciting thing. I've already been singing, and then I had my first commandment to hydrate. I disabled most of the other little, what the hell do you call those things? Channel points. So it's like, and as Renee informed me, I don't get anything for those. It's just, they're just there. If people want me to have money, and why wouldn't they? They need to do the bits, I think. And the subscribe, obviously subscribe. Oh, now this is too loud. Okay. Right. So where am I headed here? We're going to go find Mr. Beard, Sai Sahan. Well, maybe not. We're going to do a thing for Sai Sahan. We're not going to go find Sai Sahan. We are going to try to find our way out of here. Just take me into... No, I don't want to go in a palace. I'm already too hot, guys. I'm already feeling too hot. I'm already sweating. It's uncomfortable. It makes me unhappy. How do I get out of here? This is what happened last time. I could not figure out how to get out of here. That way. Yeah, hold up. I think we're gonna have to switch this back to the buds because it's way too hot over here. I think it's the pressure. You know what I'm talking about? They used to call you paranoid, but even you cannot avoid, etc. Give me a moment. I'm switching over to the Bluetooths. I know this is really compelling. Okay, I'm in. I'm in! Back to it. Okay, this is what happened last time. I got lost and I could not figure out how to get out of this damn town. And I think it's this way. So let me get on Fluffy. E-Fluffy. Electronic Fluffy, I mean. Not real Fluffy. That would be awkward if I did that. How do I get over there? I'm not good with real maps. Nor am I good with pretend maps. I think it's all five sets of eyeballs. Whoa! Not what I intended, but there I go. I'm gonna enter the Dragon Guard Sanctum. Who wants to see the Dragon Guard Sanctum? Do I have to get on a boat? Is that what's happening? Yeah, look at that. Who am I talking to? Oh, I'm apparently going to pilot a boat to the Dragon Guard Sanctum. Excuse me. I think it's because I know that Livia 1990 is watching. It's making me nervous. She's pretty sure I'm going to get embroiled in a controversy, and every moment that passes, I'm like, have I gotten involved in that controversy yet? That's not really true. I mean, she did say that, but that's not my issue. Who's the person I'm supposed to talk to? Did I just walk by them? I probably did. Yeah, I left the boat before speaking to the person I'm supposed to speak to, because I'm a genius. Zaji! Zajin. I am a controversial
his gut
character.
Was right. Only a truly great warrior could tame a dragon.
We should have a Fox News show.
Do you suppose the creature will let us ride it? Hmm? No, no, no.
Get back
no,
into character.
To ask. This one would not want to be rude.
Sai Sahan would like your crew to join us as members of the Dragon Guard.
Really? Of course you do. Who wouldn't want the daring Zorji by their side?
Well, it wasn't my
first choice. Tempting. Whoever defeats these dragons will have their names sung by moon singers for generations.
You know who he sounds like? I decided I know who he sounds like. He sounds like Lin-Manuel Miranda. Right? You hear him again and I think you'll hear it. Do you want some time to think about it?
Zorji is not one to hesitate, Walker. Not when a stranger asks him to sail to a dragon's
Walker,
island.
Walker, Texas Ranger?
And certainly not when that same stranger offers glory and fame. The crew of the Perfect Hunt will join your Dragon Guard.
Perhaps you should ask your crew first.
Hmm? Ah, yes. Zaji will speak to the crew. However, there are two crew members you may wish to speak with personally. Dirge Traptor, the Imperial with a weasel face, and the beautiful Chisbari. Their particular talents may prove interesting.
Perhaps I will. Now, this sounds like some forced role-playing right here.
Who's a good-for-nothing lout now, mother? But you must be busy with the dragon, no? Zaji
oh, yeah, 100%, right? Yeah, okay.
You do not have the time to spare. Leave it to Zaji.
Don't tell me anything else. Let me go do the thing I need to do to make this quest continue. Let's see. Talk to the crew. They're going to have colorful dialogue. That will not really matter all that much to the rest of the game, but it's fine. And of course, they're not on the boat. Of course, I have to go seek them out. Brill.
Yeah, can you see I'm reading? Trying to read. What letter does that look like to you?
Looks like that's Akaviri. Now, here's the thing. Akavir, for those who don't know anything about this, is the other major continent on the planet of Nirn, of which Tamriel is the other. And Akavir is big mystery to Elder Scrolls lore. So there has been some interaction between the two continents, but what exactly is dominant over there and what races are there and all that stuff, it remains big, like black box kind of stuff.
Oh, thought it might have been some sort of code. Well, guess I'm free now. What do you want?
Zaji said you could help us rebuild the Dragon Guard.
Captain says a lot of things.
Yes, he does.
Like more riches than we can count and easy as a spring breeze. Now here we are. Hunting dragons like they're some kind of sky whales.
Well, they sort of are sky whales when you think about it. I mean, they're not fish, per se.
I got books to research.
They're certainly not mammals, but...
Who thought reading could be so
I'll listen to what you're saying. What sort of research are you doing?
Anything, Dragon Guard. Books on killing dragons without getting eaten, I hope. When I scare up some leads, I could use your help.
R.I.P. Versity Shy.
I hear anything about those new moon fanatics while I'm at it.
Oh, see, Livy, you probably know, like, some really deep... lore. I don't even know what you are referring to there. What on earth is happening? I'll leave you to it then. All right, let me go now speak to another arbitrary member of the crew for no particular reason. I suppose are up in some difficult to access areas just to prolong the process. Yep, why don't you add a few more levels? Make it take even longer. That'd be great. Cheese buddy.
What do you want?
Zaji said you might be able to help the Dragon Guard.
Not surprising. I am the only one who can keep a ledger around here. You hunt dragons. I
Was he the only Akaviri potentate? I feel like reading there were a bunch of them. Or is it just the one? And of course, there's no consensus on whether the dominant race of the Akaviri, that at least the ones that made it to Tamriel, are snake people, are just snake monsters or people with snake features, or just people. It's, I mean, you know, like humanoid. It's lots of conflicting stuff about that, including the small numbers of Akaviri that came over ages ago and essentially ruled the empire. What was I saying? Sounds logical. I'll leave you to it. That was easy. You think his son was too? Yeah, I don't remember. I've only started reading up on this stuff. It's like reading real history, except there's dragons and snake people. But real dragons and real snake people, not people thinking there were dragons and snake people, actual dragons and actual snake people. I mean, it's still fiction. You know what I'm saying? Stop pressuring me. Blarg! Where the hell are the other people I'm supposed to talk to? There's one.
I can't believe we're in a dragon guard sanctuary. My father would tell me stories about the Order when I was little. Protectors of the Emperor, slayers of dragons, daring adventures. It was all quite exciting.
How would you like to join the Dragon Guard?
You want me to join your order?
Well, no, but I was asked to ask you, so...
Of course I do. I want to protect my home before the dragons destroy it. I didn't expect you to ask me to stay.
If you want to join us, you're welcome, but it won't be easy.
We only face the darkness of fear so that we may find the light of courage. That's something my mother always told me.
It's not bad.
An old Red Guard proverb, she said. I'll join your Dragon Guard and protect my home. You have my word.
Then it's settled. Oh, look, that's not correct. It should be IT apostrophe S. And you know who would know? It would be Red Naxalus. He would not have gotten that wrong. Then it's settled. You're one of the Dragon Guard now.
I have to admit, our Dragon Guard does...
Oh no, tell me about yourself. Hell no. Don't choose that option. Because then they will. Oh, there's the other person. Oh, Livia says, my personal belief is that they're humans. Back in the day when Europeans were traveling around, they gave these terrible descriptions of people from other places. That is correct. So that's what I believe might be going on with the vampiric snake people of Akavir. No, that's really good, actually. And I was thinking the same thing, actually. That we tend to literally demonize, in the sense of make into, like, monsters, those who are unfamiliar and monstrous to us. And that she's exactly right. Like, if you look at, you know, very early European explorers, like, drawings and things that they would make of natives they would find from other parts of the world. I mean, they draw pictures of, like, torsos with faces and stuff and crazy stuff, including things like snake people and dragons. And so that does make total sense. The only reason that I have a little trouble with that in the Elder Scrolls lore situation is because they are not so limited as, let's say, you know, 12th century Europeans were, because they have the aid of magic powers, right? So we're seeing all the time how they can, like, record the equivalent of hologram videos and put it in a gym, you know, and that kind of stuff. So the idea that that sort of stuff would get lost to history feels harder for me. That said, you can always hand wave that away by saying, well, someone used magic and made sure that those memories were all, you know, the historical record was altered and blah, blah, blah. So, you know, you could do that all day. Which I do.
Your mysterious crew has departed. Those left alive to depart.
Face torsos! That's right.
They were dragon cultists, yes? It would certainly explain their
choice. My friend is Transylvanian. His father has a hereditary disease that makes him allergic to the sun. Is that a joke? Is that true? I mean, I consider myself allergic to the sun, but I'm not entirely human myself, so that is probably why. Face torsos. Yeah, exactly. Elves live for hundreds of years. So it's not outrageous to be like, you know, I know that they don't live necessarily, from what I understand, for like millennia, but stuff that went on in the first era would be like grandpa was there, you know, or my uncle was there when that happened. So that part I have little trouble with. It is not a joke. It is not a joke. What? How does one get allergic to the sun? Other than, like, being super sensitive to burning. Like, is it a... God, I can't even think of what it would be, honestly. What the reaction would be. What am I talking about? That's one theory. That's right. So, do you want to talk about more about... I could talk more about this. Theories about where ideas of things like vampires, werewolves,
and zombies come from. And the most, you know, the easiest one to kind of grab onto is disease. So particularly like rabies or something. Someone gets that kind of thing and it's, you know, 900 AD and they start, you know, foaming and attacking people and losing their minds. You know, they look a lot like what we would consider to be a zombie today or a vampire today. Understandings of when someone was actually dead were not as, you know, solid as they might otherwise have been. So someone who seemed like they were dead gets up again, you know, comes out of a coma or something, and you know, you've got, oh, they've risen from the dead, they're vampires, they're undead, etc. What is going on in my game? Sai Sahan wants to reform the Dragon Guard. Will you become a member?
Very well.
So he breaks out into
join
a rash.
Your order.
Yeah, well, that I can see, because I don't know if you could tell, I'm a little pale. Burned pretty quick. And as you can see, I don't like heat either. It's perfectly fine in here, temperature-wise, and I'm sweating up a storm. That was a quick decision.
Why would I hesitate? These dragons killed many of my people, and I cannot fight them alone. So I will help you hunt down the beasts. A simple decision, yes?
Good to have you with us, Casca.
The Dragon Guard were a very strict order, yes? I doubt our crew would do well with too many rules. Perhaps some changes.
Anyway, let's see. I'm curious, the attack on the snow giants on Tamriel is the recent past. You think we'd have more info on them, seeing as they attack? Yeah, it's holes like that that I wish they would plug up. I like mystery. Like, I've read that, like, they're... either it's Todd Howard or the designers or something have decided, we're just never going to tell you what happened to the Dwemer, the dwarves. We're just never going to tell you. They disappear, and you're never going to find out why. Now, they may or may not stick to that. But I also kind of get it, right? Like, it's a video game franchise. They need to keep some big mysteries open as long as they can. And so there's a lot of stuff where I feel like they're just going to be like, we're not going to explain it. Nope. It leaves open more possibilities for exploration and for storylines and things. And they don't need to necessarily go into chronological order. They can keep doing stuff in between different eras and things. So that's a thing they could do. The mystery of the universe is what makes it so real. Agreed. That's the one amazing thing they have, or like Lord of the Rings. Again, agreed. It's not just the vastness of it, it's the combination, right? It's the vastness of the world, the detail of the lore that's been put into it, like a lot of detail, and those big gaping holes despite all that detail. Anyway, this has been my TED talk. That's such an old joke now. I'm sorry, but I felt like I had to say it. What am I doing now? Where am I going? Are we getting back on the boat? Is this what's happening? We're going back on the boat? No. We're going up into the sanctum, right? To go back to Glitchy McBeardo. Which, how the hell do I get up there? I see. Okay. Beardy McGlitchy? Glitchy McGee? It is, the dialogue is actually quite well written in general. Oh, look, there's the big dragon guy who we made friends with. Hi, friend dragon! And here's Beardy. See, look, his beard goes right into his shoulders, into his chest.
But only that. After our battle is won, Nephilar will peacefully depart from these lands. Now, what did Zaji say to my proposal?
Zaji agreed to join our Dragon Guard and will speak to the rest of his crew on our behalf.
Excellent. I'll meet with him and his crew to discuss the particulars. For aiding me in the establishment of our new Dragon Guard, accept this reward.
Great, another ring. Like I don't have 1,000 of those. Eye roll.
He requested your help with a small matter.
Complete quest. Shibidawa. Alright, now what? Oh, he wants me to do something? Do I have to talk to him now? Let me do my skill point first. By the way, I did all my advised abilities now, y'all. I don't know why that matters. Look, let's see. Let's do some crafting stuff, I guess. Come on, let me do that. Why do you hate me? All right, we'll do woodworking. Not a sexy skill. Not a sexy one. Let's see what the ring is all about. Where it at? There it is. And not particularly useful. Okay. Yes, my fancy words.
You are wise to ally yourselves.
I love
with
fancy
me.
Words. That's how I roll.
Will not stop until Tamriel is destroyed. He has raised an army and forced my brothers to join his crusade. Those who refuse die.
Oh,
he must be stopped for the good of my kind as well as for yours.
Sai said you needed help with something.
A dragon's words have power few mortals understand.
Oh, I understand.
When we swear an oath, we are bound by it. That is our way.
Yes, we call those contracts.
The dragon Yagrandu vowed to aid me in a time of need. We must seek him out and remind him of his oath.
You want Yagrandu to join us?
I do.
Yagrandu or Yagrandon?
You know where he hides. I leave that task to you. As the dragon guard of old were
censored.
Known to be accomplished
you got censored?
Trackers. Seek
or
Cesnard? A companion who Trent knows Cesnard? This land well, and let them guide you. Now go, hunter. Find Yagrandu.
There is definitely like a filter for particular stuff, but I don't exactly know what the filters are. So if you were in fact bot censored, that would explain that particular thing. I'll choose a companion who's familiar with elsewhere and search for Yagrandu.
Finding Yagrandu requires a test of skill rather than mere bravery. I am curious to see how
finish
you
your line.
And your companions fare.
Yes, how do you know this Yagrandu will help us?
Yagrandu ran afoul of a powerful dragon hunter in a time before the Dragon Guard.
All right, can you speed it up here?
I found him, injured and cornered, and offered my aid for a price.
Anyway, he owes you a debt for saving his life.
My kind call it a sosmir, a blood allegiance. It is an unbreakable bond, stronger than any vow uttered by a mortal. Yagrandu is bound to pay his debt by a magic older than any you know. If you find him, he will join our cause.
Goodbye. All right. That was a lot of just jibber-jabber with various characters, which is fine. Jibber-jabber's fine. But we didn't really advance much of anything here. We fixed the filter before the stream started. I did adjust the filter, but not a lot. You weren't booted, though, were you? I mean, you're still here. You're still here. So far. All right. All right, so maybe I should do another song now? Would that be a good time for that? Would now be a good time for that? I can't get that backpack? Why not?
We're part of the Dragon Guard, alien. It's not steel.
I think we should ask before putting them on.
Oh, they're taking dragon card stuff. That's great.
Look what we found, Walker.
Yes?
Zaji has
all
to
right.
say, the dragon guard certainly has style, though this one did decide to make a few alterations. Now, what's our next move? What does our dragon friend have up his scaly sleeve?
Okay, here's what I'll do. Okay, so let me do another tune. I don't know which one yet. I have to adjust my entire situation, though, to do this. I got to move the mic. I got to move the chair back because this is an office chair. This is not meant to have a guitar in front of it. Let's see. Okay. Turn off desktop audio, right? Okay. Now it's just you and me, kid. Kidza. So, some of the other things I was thinking about were another They Might Be Giants, because that's sort of been on my mind lately. I could do like a Toad the Wet Sprocket. I could do like a... What am I thinking of? There was some Police or Sting stuff I was thinking about. I'll do the Might Be Giants again because it's still on my mind. If that all floats everybody's boat here. I practiced this one a little bit. I hope I don't screw it up. I gotta take one of these earbuds out so I can hear what I'm doing. All right. So we'll give it a shot. Start. This is the worst part. We believe for all the world that you are my precious little girl. And don't let's start. I got a weak heart and I don't get around. How do you get around? When you are alone, you are the cat, you are the phone, you are an animal. Words I'm saying now mean nothing more than meow to an animal. Wake up, smell the cat food in your bank account. Don't try to stop the tail that wags the hound. Need world destruction over an overture. And do I need apostrophe T? Need this torture? Don't let's start. This is the worst part. Who believe for all the world that you were my precious little girl? And don't let's start. I've got a weak heart and I don't get around. How do you get around? No one in this world ever gets what they want, and that is beautiful. Everybody dies frustrated and sad, and that is beautiful. They're not what they want, and I wish they would stop yelling. Sing a dog dog a ding dang dip a dip a dip a dog dong a ding dang dip a dip a dee. World destruction over an overture. And do I need apostrophe T? Need this torture? Don't let's start. This is the worst part. Who believe for all the world that you are my precious little girl? And don't let's start. I've got a weak heart and I don't get around. How do you get around? And I don't want to live in this world anymore. I don't want to live in this world. Don't let's start. This is the worst part. Who believe for all the world that you are my precious little girl? And don't let's start. I've got a weak heart and I don't get around. How do you get around? Don't let's start. This is the worst part. Who believe for all the world that you are my precious little girl? Don't let's start. I've got a weak heart and I don't get around. How do you get around? That could have been better, but it'll be fine. It's fine. Oh, you like that one? A cry? It's not supposed to make you cry. That's not what these are for. Jesus. Okay, I'm going to take that as a compliment, though. Let's see. Let me think about it here. Do I remember how to play this one? I might need to review that one. I was going to do a Sting one, but now I'm realizing I don't quite remember the chords. Here, everybody, talk amongst yourselves for a second. Just talk about the things you like. Talk about things that are interesting to you. Just ignore me for a second, you know. And I just need to look something up because I can't remember. A couple of chords that I used to know without even having to think about it is the thing. I used to not even have to think about it. I knew it so well. So, you know, maybe talk about some ESO lore. Maybe you've got some ideas about the lore in your head. Let's see. Oh, that's not what I wanted to do. Oops. Derp. 1, 2. Is that what that is? It is F sharp. I just gotta remember where that dot is. I could try that. I could try that one. This might go really badly if I screwed up, but it might be worth it. You know what? No, I'll wait till I practice that one. I'll do Sting another time. Okay? I'll do it later. I gotta practice that one. If I blow it, I'm gonna be so disappointed. I'm gonna be so upset with myself. I'll come back to it. I will come back to that one. Instead. I don't know if people like Toad the Wet Sprocket here. Been waiting to find you could have been happier if given the time, if he'd make up his mind. You'd give yourself to anybody who would cross that line. And it was never a question. He was crowing for repair. You gave him love and affection. You couldn't keep him there. Get over regrets. You were sleeping with angels. He was under the bed. The more skin you shed, the more that the air in your throat will linger when you call him your friend. And it was never a question. He was crowing for repair. You give him love and affection. You couldn't keep him there. Staring at a cold little hand, reading fall lines of a shell of a man. You were waiting for a word from above. Wouldn't you know it? No answer ever did come, and it was never a question. You crowing for repair. You give him love and affection. Couldn't keep him there, and it was never a question. You were crowing for repair. You give him love and affection. You couldn't keep him there. Wasn't too bad. I didn't blow that too badly. That's pretty good. That one I always pretty much trust that I know that one. That is Toad the Wet Sprocket, circa what, 1993-94 from the album Dulcinea. Is from the, hold on,
This one. Excuse me. Excuse me, my pop filter wanted to embrace my face. This one sang song from Dulcinea, from the 90s soft rock pop alternative band, Todd DeWitt Sprocket.
Well, there's some blasphemy now going on in the chat. We're calling out Jesus. We're saying damn. Obviously, someone is having a religious experience unrelated to whatever is going on in Elder Scrolls Online. That's my guess. No, you can say, I'm kidding. You can absolutely say that. Please. I mean, I don't know what the Nightbot's going to do. Nightbot's probably going to clutch its pearls and, you know, say it's got the vapors. But who knows? All right, try it. See what happens if you say something even worse. I honestly don't know. Renee, did you, like, get rid of all of the curse word filters in Nightbot? Because, you know, I don't want, like, now that I'm a big celebrity, that I'm providing real value to the Amazon shareholders, I don't want, like, the thousands upon thousands of people who come here to start, like, just being mouthy. You know what I'm saying? You kept what you wanted. That's fantastic. That's fantastic. Dang it. That is what my son says when he's not allowed to curse and he gets upset, especially with Fortnite. He gets so mad. And I don't mean to be making fun of him. I get it, you know, but he gets so mad playing sometimes and then you hear, dang it. And it's just, it's adorable. My daughter, on the other hand, 9 years old, says, frick! Frickin'! And I'm like, I don't know that you should be saying frickin'. I know that you're not saying the bad ones, but it's... You're nine? I'm a bad parent. I'll play some more of the game, and then we'll do more music. Gamer rage is real. This is not incorrect at all. I have gamer rage. I tell my son this. I have gamer rage. I have intense gamer rage. I'm going to just go and do a... Like, I can't concentrate on the quest right now because I'm too busy thinking about the other stuff. So I'm going to go and I'm going to do a battle. We'll get queued up for that. Let's see. You're playing Red Dead Online. Woke up my roommates because you were yelling. No, that's true. Yeah. What we are trying to work on here in our house is, wait, no, who is not what? Who's not what? Raider, you gotta help us out here. Who are you saying no, you are not to? There's another dragon who might help us, but we don't know where to find him. Oh my god, it sounds just like Lin-Manuel Miranda. Yes, indeed, and I assume that you are not throwing away your shot. Where is Kenarthi's Breath Temple? I'll meet you at Black Heights. Fine. Whatever. Sorry you're so upset. All right, while I'm waiting for my battle, I'm going to run back to Vardenfell so where I can quickly do my dailies, which are really exciting. You are not a bad parent. Oh, I'm the worst. No, I'm the worst. I'm the worst. Let me tell you how all the ways I'm a bad parent. I can't control their sleep schedule. I can't get them to love reading. I let them play way too much video games. I'm sure there are other things. I'm sure there are other things. I'll come up with them in a moment. That's true. That's true. Raiders from Fetus Fidalgo days. Back in the early days of Twitter. Back when Twitter was just a little glimmer in Jack Dorsey's eye. And Jessica was pregnant with the little one, the first one. We referred to him as Fetus, hashtag Fetus Fidalgo. That was actually not my idea, I believe. I believe that was Tony Ray. Oh, God. It's a good thing she doesn't watch this because I can't remember her last name now. But that was her idea. She coined that hashtag. I have enough ebon thread. I never have enough ebon thread lately. It's very exciting. I am letting them be humans, which you are forgetting. I am not one, and so... Well, wait a minute. Maybe that is success, then. That might be count as a success. That might actually count. I'm not certain. Little fetus twits. They were fetus twits. They are. They still are. They still are fetus twits. Isn't this fun watching my character cook? You guys are really lucky to be tuning into this stream right now because this is quality hashtag content. Did that finish? Yeah, that finished. All right. I'm waiting for a battleground, and then you're going to watch me get my butt kicked. And then maybe I'll do another tune. Alright, alright, good. I can turn these in now. Do I have a scroll going, an experience scroll going? I say these things out loud, not because I think any of you know the answer, but more to narrate the fact that I'm going into my inventory menu to look for something. All right. Yeah, I want the little bonuses, you know? God, it's so hot in here. I'm just nervous. That's why. I mean, it's a little warmer than it has been, but I'm also just nervous because I'm adding a new dimension to my extremely popular mega stream. And it's making me leak from the hairline, as it were. It's good, right? Oh my gosh, that's right. Nomi goes back even further. That's true. There's about a 30-year gap, but beyond that, he goes back to elementary. Irving School, y'all. Nomi, do you remember where... Did you go to preschool at all? I'm curious if you went to the same preschool I did. I sort of have this idea. The Princess Cupid. The Princess Cupid is here. My stream is going okay, I think. I think, as I just stated, I'm leaking from my hairline. I'm a little sweaty and nervous because I added the musical business to it just now. Why am I leaping around? What am I even doing right now? I don't know. I don't know what's happening to me. Is my game sound off? It shouldn't be. I turned it back on, I thought. Maybe I forgot to. Game sound is off. I forgot to turn it back on. I'm sorry. It's back. Thank you for telling me. Return of game sound. Pine Grove. Okay, that wasn't me. Right, I did not go to Pine Grove. Oh, that's true. We have been in touch on Facebook a little bit. But here's the thing. I hate Facebook. I avoid it. As much as I possibly can. I would have deleted my account already if I didn't have to use it for work. It does have its uses. Oh, I got a daily reward. What did I get? Blacksmithing research. Well, that's clearly what I needed. It's the only way I could find out about theater stuff going on. So if I want to, like, be in a play, that's literally the only way I'm going to be able to find out about it. There we go. There's my battleground. But, you know, I could have, like, a shell account for that. And I could for... I guess I could do that for work as well. But the inconvenience now of undoing my account is greater than it would be right now for deleting it. But I hate it so much. I hate everything about it. Oh, you're an offbeat! I love the offbeats! I know I recognized your name. I know I recognized that handle. The Offbeats, y'all, is just this group, I believe... Hey Shady Lady started it. I don't know if she partnered to start it. Of like folks who are just kind of getting together to kind of support each other in their various creative endeavors around streaming and gaming and other stuff like that. Not certainly not limited to that, but all sorts of things. And they've just been so cool. Like, they're just like, they're just... It's like a self-contained social network where people just go out of their way not to be jerks, and it's revelatory in that. I have to go play Chaos Ball. Let's see. What else did you say? You said, congrats on my affiliate. Thank you very much. It's really interesting now that I'm a really big deal. I'm a very important person. All right. Chaos Ball time. Now, my job here is not necessarily to kill everybody, but it is to make sure that one of my guys can get the ball and keep it. And he's got it, so I'm going to go try to protect him while he does that. Where is he? Whoa, you, go away. Leave my guy alone. Ah, crap, now I'm dead. That's terrible. Hey, Shady Lady started it. Yeah. Wait, she cares. Who cares? Which person cares? Oh, I'm so behind on the chat now. Crap. Who are we not being sarcastic about? Hey, my team is winning. Look at that. That's rare. That doesn't happen a lot. I'm cursing people. I know you can't tell, but that's what's happening there. I'm cursing them. Whoa! Whoa! What is that? Reverse slice. Get out of here, man. Now, I could... Maybe I should switch the view while I'm doing this. Hold on. Let me switch the view to a game primary view. There we go. Look at that. Isn't that better? I forgot to do that earlier. Who is great? Who are you saying is great? The offbeats? I assume you're talking about the offbeats. Wait a minute, what is this move? Oh yeah, it's not very useful. Come on, guys, get in there.
Quickly, grab the ball!
Who's got the ball? Where's the ball? Oh, I guess we've got the ball. We've got the beat. We've got the beat. Come on, let me get a zap on him. Yes! See me murder that guy? I totally did. Oh my god, our guys have got the ball, y'all. If I could, do anything to assist, I would, but there's not much I can do at the moment. The longer we hold it, the better. And I'm taking damage. Yeah, the offbeats are really cool. They're just... Like, the idea that, like, hey, let's make a group and the whole point is just to support each other and not in, like, a hippy-dippy way, necessarily. Like it's totally sincere. So I have definitely taken strength from that, you know what I'm saying? It's definitely the right community to join. And I have noticed that if anybody ever just kind of seems like they're being even slightly a bit of a dick, Shady Lady comes in and takes care of that. She ain't gonna have it. No, 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 I'm getting out of here. Ah! Son of a... As my son would say, dang it! I'm not using my potions like I should be. Do I even have one slotted? I don't think I do. God, that was stupid. I also have the wrong skill set up here. I'm not prepared for this. Story of my life.
We must get the ball!
We must get the ball! I agree. That does seem to be the purpose of the game. Let's go. Come on, get that guy. Oh, you've got it. We do have the ball. Look, we have the ball. I think I killed a guy. Did I just kill a guy? Okay. Let's kill this guy. Oh, I didn't even have to kill that guy. That's great. Stun that guy. Good. No, come back. I want to kill you. So you can't hurt my guy. Now I'm just shooting in any direction. I just don't even know who's here. Ha! Remember my potion! Didn't really help, because I got killed anyway. That's cool. It's cool, I don't mind. I don't mind that I got killed. Dang it. My team is winning! It's that kind of day, y'all.
Divine, save us! The ball has been dropped!
No, Divines! What are you doing, Divines?
Quick!
Stop mucking around, Divines!
Snatch the ball back! Quick!
We need to snatch the ball back! Are you idiots? Snatch the ball! I can't get a shot in. There we go. Oh, that one already went down. Okay, well, I couldn't help there. I was not much use. There we go. Get that guy. Come on, let me throw this. There we go. I'm gonna throw the rocks at him. Yeah! Throwing them rocks! Oh, that person's going down. If I can help it anyway, which I maybe can't. Alright, I probably can't help it. I thought I could help it. But there's no helping. But I can curse them! I'm gonna go chase them. Because I don't know what else to do. Who's coming for me? What was that? Someone does not have my best interest in mind. There we go. Oh, dead. Who else is there? Where is everybody? Did we just kill everyone? God, we're just that good, huh? No, we do. No, we don't. We don't. We do not have the ball. Nobody get excited. We don't have the ball. The healer is actually, like, doing their job, which is not always the case in these Battleground games. So I'm very excited about this. I'm very grateful to the healer right now. Oh. I got killed by the Mortal Kombat guy with another reverse slice. I got a trophy or something, a medal. Charlie Freak resurrect me in the middle. That never happens. Wow. Bang! 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 Sparkles! Oh, sparkles, I didn't put you in the right place. I wasted my sparkles. Yeah, I know we must get the ball. That's what the whole game is for, the ball. We're working on getting the ball, okay? That is in the cards, is the ball. Oh, I'm dead. I'm so dead. I'm so uncomfortable now with all the me getting killed over and over. My team is winning, though, which is very exciting. I may be a little overexcited. Consuming food or drink will increase your primary attributes. Oh, I didn't do that. I should have done that. I mean, my character didn't. I can have... we're nearing victory. Eat a quick meal. There we go. See, look, he has a little plate of chicken. And we can get back into it. Dodge. Dodge this! Yeah! Oh, God, that feels good. Oh, yeah, and there he goes again. What's the guy from Mortal Kombat who he looks like? I can't remember his name. Oh no, the other team's gonna win! I really thought we had it locked up, but I had to go and eat that chicken. Maybe if I hadn't eaten that chicken, we would have won.
Get that ball or get off the field.
Well, I'm working on it. I don't think you gotta be nasty about it. Oh, we've got the ball again, I guess. Or somebody's done it. We have it. Good. Oh, oh. Yeah, that's not good for me. You can't do that while dead, it says. You can't do that while dead, the Paul Fidalgo story. Bugger. I hate that guy. That guy's always killing me. Well, this is becoming pointless. Ooh, ooh, my team could possibly edge it out. Come on, team. Go, team. Go, team. Did we win? We won.
That's right.
That's right. We did. We won that game. I didn't even look at what my score was, my personal score, because it doesn't matter. Because we won it as a team, is the point. We came together and won it as a group. I'm gonna get my prizes. Yeah, you get extra prizes when you win. Just like real life, you get extra prizes. But I get a nice, I don't need any of these things. None of these things are terribly useful, I have to tell you. Nah. I know all that. I don't need that. I don't need any of that stuff. Alright, well. I mean, that happened. I can assign my champion points. That's important. The champion points. We're doing that one. And we're gonna do that one over here. See, that was exciting, I bet, to see me do that. Right there. Alright. So that's the thing I did. Okay. What time is it? Plenty of time. Should I do another song now? Let's just do, I don't need your permission. I can just do that, right? I mean, is that a, that's kind of the thing, like, I should have, like, oh, if you do points or bits, or coin points, that's how you get a song. Right? But that's not what I've been doing today, because I don't really think these things through. Biddies! So if you show me your biddies, then I'll do things for you. If you show me your biddies. You know what I'm saying? Did you get it? Did you catch that? I'm ashamed of myself. All right, I've turned that off. Okay. Should be a channel point thing. Why a channel point thing? Because isn't that like where like there's no actual there's no monetary gain from that. There's no like Twitch metric that helps, or am I wrong about that? It's just fun. Just for the fun. Okay. Fine. Fun. Well, as we all know, and I think Renee knows better than anybody is, I hate fun. What should I do? Let's see. I mean, I got the ones that I do all the time, but you wouldn't know that because you don't know me, really. Whoever is watching. Let's see. This is where I draw a blank. I can't remember what songs I know. Isn't that terrible? Like, I don't even remember what I know. I don't know what I know. I could try to do one of my songs. I'm afraid I'm going to forget the words and that'll be really embarrassing. Which I do a lot. I forget the words to my own songs. Now you wouldn't know that if I forgot the words to my own songs. You wouldn't know that. What songs have I written? God, I'm so like weirded out by all of this. I'll try it. I hope I don't forget. Please forgive me if I do. The old world we knew is falling away. It's proven difficult to accept. And I had been feeling like I lost my way before I'd taken my first step. There are people who walk through my door, but I don't know their names. Time to turn my eyes from the floor and refocus my aim. This feels a little insane. In this fairy tale, there's a plot point I missed. I'll catch up in a better world than this. I worshipped at the altar of enshrined decadence, but my heart would not assimilate. And I will not be prisoner to unlawful sense. Fate. There's an oracle deep in the forest, but I don't know how far. So I'll have to rely on Polaris to be my true star. Please stay right where you are. I couldn't break the code. Now I'm getting the gist. It leads me to a better world. Finding my bliss, awaken to a better world than this. Old soul is weakening, and this old debt is due. This old smile is teaching me to finding my bliss, awaken to a better world than this. I'll close my eyes and wait for the kiss, and I'll know what to do in a better world. I will know more of you in a better world when I'm reborn into a better world than this. So, secret, I did mess it up a little bit. Hopefully you did not know that I messed it up a little bit. Just a little. This is a Marshall Crenshaw song from 1981. From my window, nearly every day, I see that girl go down the highway, and I think she's trying to catch my eye. Standing alone, I see her drive on by, and there she goes again with another guy. She was my girl not too long ago. How I lost her, I'm not sure I know, but it makes no difference how I try. I get that feeling when she drives on by.
there she goes again with another guy. And it's a sad situation, but I know just what I ought to do. I'm gonna find someone better. Go have fun, little girl, I can live without you. I'll be stronger when she's off my mind, and I hope she finds what she's been trying to find. And as life goes on, time goes by, will her heart ever be satisfied? And there she goes again with another guy. And it's a sad situation, but I know just what I ought to do. I'm gonna find someone better. Go have fun, little girl, I can live without you. I'll be stronger when she's off my mind, and I hope she finds what she's been trying to find. As life goes on and time goes by, will her heart ever be satisfied? And there she goes again with another guy. Will her heart ever be satisfied? There she goes again with another guy. Will her heart ever be satisfied? There she goes again with another guy.
Resonance. Okay, that's enough of that. All right, more game. The chat got quiet, so I don't know what to think anymore. Eerie silence descends upon the irregular community. So we return to our video gaming, because that's really where the fame started. It's where my incredible power and celebrity began. So we return to the game. Oh, Livia's still there. 1990 to 91, son. Something gotta change. But that is, Pop Goes the Weasel. Pop Goes the Mind of the Weasel. You see the empty pockets, need a refill. All right, what am I going to do then? It's about 8:30, okay. Oh, that's kind of you, Livia. Thank you for saying so. Everything was said, there was so much chatter. There's chitter-chatter happening, and then it all stopped. Which is fine. There's no requirement to continue talking at all. At all. So, you know, don't have a thing about that. Wait a minute, where am I going? I'm going here. Back to elsewhere. Returning to Southern Elsewhere to continue our incredible quest. Which I forget what that is, but it's very important. We're reforming the Dragon Guard. To guard against dragons, I assume. Maybe we'll find a dragon to fight while we're out and about here. I could check the map. There is one sort of nearby. Now, last time I saw a dragon on the map, this was very strange. There was nobody there to fight it. Usually the thing gets surrounded by literally 20 people or so, if not more, to come at it.
Even my cat.
Lately, nothing. Nothing. Nobody wanted a piece of them dragons, which I don't get. Ooh, angry tigers. I completed a quest I didn't even mean to. I'll even take that butterfly just because I can.
Here we are! Genati's Breath Temple, home to sweet winds and pleasant chimes.
All right, maybe it is.
Zaji, I don't like your tone.
Lin-Manuel
is there
Miranda.
Something you're not telling us?
This one may not have left home on the best of terms.
I mean, that is some particularly recognizable squeaking.
I didn't mean to pry. Do you want to wait outside?
Lovely, Aelia. Your words are as a soothing balm. With you by Zaji's side, he can do anything.
He's small.
Let's venture forth.
I mean, I'm small, but not Red Naxalus. Okay, I guess we're going.
No.
Oh, it's a talking kitty!
Mother, it's been so long.
Out of this temple. You disrespect Yanarthi with your very presence.
That is so cute!
Please, this is important. We're trying to save all of elsewhere.
Then this one will speak with your companions.
This
as
one.
For you.
Oh my god, that's adorable. I can't even deal with it.
Zaji claims you seek to save elsewhere, yes?
Well, who doesn't?
Dedali doesn't believe anything that comes out of that insolent cop's mouth.
Yeah.
But you should not be judged for his failings. Why Else? Have you come
Oh, I'm sorry.
There?
Finish your line. Elsewhere is in danger. We seek the dragon Yagrandu to help us save it.
A noble quest. Unfortunately, this temple will be of little help. We lost one of our sacred temple bells many years ago. We have not been able to call upon Kanarthi's guidance ever since.
I have a question for you. How do you keep yourself from toppling over with that giant hat? What happened to the temple bell?
Dedali's Jekozit of a son.
Dedali's Jekozit of a son.
That is why Zaji is no longer welcome in this temple. Still, Kanarthi shows grace in all things, even betrayal. If you find the bell and return...
All right, I'll see if I can return your bell.
Once you return the bell, Dedali...
Okay, let's go do that. Let's go do the thing she needs. Where's, what's his name? Zaji. Zaji. Where is he? Did he leave the area? He must have. No, he's above? What? Alright, I don't understand. I don't know if I need to talk to him. Where is he? No, I can't go here yet. Oh my god, finally a breeze came in. That was the greatest thing that's ever happened to me right now.
There's always more to do.
Alright, where is Zaji?
I can't believe Zaji would steal a bell from his own people.
Yeah, it's terrible. Where is he? Do I have to exit the... He's out there again. Okay. That was very confusing. Oh, he looks like he in trouble.
I think a life devoted to the divines would make Mother a bit more forgiving. Well, what did she say? Zaji had trouble hearing your conversation from the other side of the gate.
She'll help us, but we need to return a temple bell you stole.
Stole? That is not the exact word Zaji would use. Regardless,
dude, returning I want his
it
outfit.
Would be tricky. To purchase the perfect pounce, Zaji sold the bell to the Skooman Lord,
like
Bahazar the
Bull.
Said trade involved certain promises.
What sort of promises?
Zaji happened to mention that the bell could be used to find things, which is entirely true.
Oh, sorry, everybody. I was trying to check to see whether I had left everything operating as it's supposed to, and I did. So now we have to listen to him again.
You would think... Stole?
Zaji so, happened to mention that the bell could be used Bazahar is also angry with you?
Murderously so.
Murderously so.
Zaji has made a point to keep track of Bazahar's movements to avoid a confrontation. For example, he currently hides out in Moonlit Cove. If we want the bell, we'll have to sneak in and steal it back.
All right, let's go to Moonlit Cove and get the bell.
Moonlit Cove is just south of here, right on the coast. A beautiful place to
All
visit.
All right, let's go get it. Shall we, instead of talking about it? So bloody much. There goes that dragon! Where am I supposed to go? Oh, it's south of here. Alright. Alright, we'll go this way. Here we go. Uh-oh, bad guys. Look at all them bad guys here. Let's get them! And wind it up, and bam. Oh, that one already died. Look at that. That's pretty easy. Just
just going to grab some wood while I'm here. Why not? Perfectly good wood. Oh my goodness, look at that thing. Get ready for that one. Oh, it's not so hard. I can handle it. No problem. I mean, I get hit a little bit, but it's fine. And Palpatine! Y'all just got Palpatined. Or since it's me, you've been Palpatined. Get it? I can't sneak up on me now because I got the magic sneaky detector going on. Go get killed, will you? Elitists! Oh my god, it's elitists! Those are the worst things in the world to be, is elitists! You must never be an elitist. That means you have to get killed by real Americans. These elitists aren't very good at being elite, I gotta tell you. Purring rock. Excuse me. Roar! Oh, I love it when they growl like that. Hey, hey, hey! Blammo. Hey, I'm gonna pick some flowers while I'm here. Why not? Oh, I know, right? PvP elitists, yeah. That is the worst, the PvP elitists. You are not incorrect about this. I've run into fairly few of those lately. I gotta tell you, it's mostly just people just playing the game. You know, there might be a little bit of, like, impatience here and there when people are being obviously ridiculous. Or when there's, like, an obvious thing that we should all be doing that we are not doing. But even that's, like, pretty mild form of impatience. I haven't gotten, like, jerks very much at all. A little bit. Hardly. I expected a lot more, put it that way. Because I really like the PvP. I like the mechanic of it. I think it's a lot of fun. And if it were just people being nasty all the time, then I wouldn't do it. Because, man, I got enough nasty for myself. I don't need nobody's help. It's like, you don't need to beat me down. I got all them skills to do that just fine. So, really, the thing that hurts me the most, that hurts my feelings the most about PvP is my own performance or score in a given match. Now, I'm a little hindered. I keep, like, slotting skills that don't necessarily apply to the thing at hand. I'm, like, trying to, like, build experience, build up various skill lines so, you know, they can be put to whatever maximum level they're supposed to be at. And I rely on the PvPs to kind of provide those experience opportunities. But they're not always a good idea for the actual match.
Come! Zaji used to explore this place as a cub. Here, sniff out where Bazahar is hiding.
Okay, let's go find where Bazahar is hiding, everybody. Nothing in there. Bazahar, are you hiding in here? That would have been cool if it were actually something. No? 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 Nothing. Nothing, nothing, neither way. Have you done many of the zones? Oh, yeah. I've essentially completed Vardenfell. The only reason I was able to complete it is with my guild. Like, because sometimes they'll get together, just be like, let's go get world bosses. And I'd be like, hey, I know where it would be good to get world bosses. Let's go to Vardenfell. So they helped me complete that, which was great. So I've done all the stories and, you know, stuff like that. So that zone has been essentially completed. The only thing I have not done all the way in Vardenfell is catch all the rare fish. Otherwise, the zone is moon-kissed jelly. Who doesn't want a moon-kissed jelly? And a Nyxad, which dodges the first shot. Have you done the Silt Strider riding? No. Yes, I have. Yes, I know what you're talking about. I did. Yep. That was the easiest one to do, because if you've been playing Vardenfell for a while, you just kind of hop around to the various towns and get it done. No, it's really just the fishing I haven't done, because that takes a very long time, and there's nothing going on while you're doing it. Just nothing. Hell yeah! So that's all I've, like, completed. I've done a lot of Somerset and Auradon, because I'm trying to concentrate Red Naxalus on the stuff that applies to his queen that he reveres so much. And I only completed Vardenfell because that's where the game started me. I think it did. Or at least when I started playing, I sort of wound up there and that sort of became home. So that's why I completed that. I honestly don't even remember how that all shook out, or why it shook out the way it did. The Pilgrim's Path achievement. Which one is that? I don't remember what that one was. Ooh, Sky Shad. There's a Sky Shad over there. Oh, come on. You're about to explode. Haha. I love it when one of those cursed spells gets them and they're like still attacking me and then they explode. Find all the tablets. Yes! Yes! Yep. And you go into the library about all the houses and everything and you... Yeah, that was super cool, actually. I did that on stream, I think. Because, you know, I'm sure you're gonna want to go back and watch it. Like, who wouldn't, right? Oh, poor rat. Killed that rat. Rat never did nothing to me. Let's get this sky shard. You lovely little sky shard. You lovely little sky shard. Where are you? Where am I actually going? Hey guys! Come on, man. Why doesn't Zaji help out a little more? It would be good if he helped a little more. Not saying he's gotta do everything, but just kinda aid the whole Lunar Laced Loon! That enemy was called a Lunar Laced Loon. What in the world was that noise? How do I get over there? That is not clear. I have to go fight my way through all these jerks again. I must have to get to the lower level. No? That's above, it says. Oh, hey there. Why is that guy all red? Down here. Obviously. Should be a while. Hey guys. Nice to see you all. How are things? Blammo! That's right, blammo. Oh, whoa! Well, this is awkward. How do I, get out of this? I seem to be stuck. This is... No, I don't want to talk to you. I don't want to talk. I want to get out of... There we go. Oh, that was going to be really awkward. I was really not going to like that. He's going to blow up in a second. There he goes. He's dead. Oh. No problem. Now I'm off track again. Where am I supposed to find this person? Okay. I thought I was on a completely different track. What is this? Oh, it's part of a play. I think? Is that what it is? Elsewhere, My Love, page 5. Julius Cruilius. Boasting and inebriated.
That is how I, Julius Cruilius, and my current promotion to Imperial Commander.
Sashara, stifling a yawn.
A very dramatic tale of engagement, Commander. Oh, I think I hear the bard tuning their lute. We should rejoin the crowd in the main room.
Leering as he finishes his wine and reaches for Sashara's arm.
Now is the time for a different engagement.
This one is not that kind of Khajiit, Commander. You insult me.
Insult you? Do you know who I am?
And that's all we get. I'm sure it was going to be thrilling, though. Did those guys not notice that I was just doing that dramatic reading that whole time? They're doing their bushwhacker stuff. Their ruddy fang bushwhacker business. And ignoring the drama going on right next to them. Yeah, it is a rude-ass thing. You're absolutely correct about this. Come on, man. Saji, help a little bit. A little. There's a lunar-faced loon attacking me, Saji. You gotta help. You'd think there'd be, like, some cool stuff here. But guess what? There's not. There's no stuff. At all. Hello, Shroom Beetle, you're dead. And, no, I don't want to talk to you. I wanted my Shroom Beetle prize, my decorative wax. Just cursed that guy. He's going to blow up now. Or he should. Maybe he's not because he got stuck, got too far from his leash. That's not a comment on him being a cat or anything. I don't know if it is. That leash is the thing with it, where the enemies that are zoned for a very particular area, if they get too far from it, then they kind of get snapped back. Hello, fellow player characters. Is this the right way? Yeah. Ha 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 ha! Nick's ad sounded like Waluigi. Blammo. This way? This is getting a little ridiculous. Is this right? This feels weird. I feel like I'm not going the right way. Didn't I just do this?
I was already here, was I not?
Pretty sure I was. I'm going down this way. Yeah, that's where I was supposed to go the whole time, probably!
Probably. This must be where Mazahar's hiding. Come, Walker. Let's talk.
Oh, great. Dialogue.
Mazahar's stench is unmistakable. He's locked himself in this chamber. Probably has his loot nearby, too. Hopefully, that includes the bell. We just have to...
Any ideas? When Zaji
lived here, he used this cove to get away from Mother's constant nagging. It was also a good spot to...
But Zaji, your mother is adorable. Yes. With that
back
giant
in the day,
hat?
Zaji even snagged a key to the back chambers from a sleeping moon priest.
Anyway, you have a key to Bazahar's hideout?
It wasn't his hideout then, but yes. Well, no. Zaji knows where he left...
All right, fine.
That ladder It should be here somewhere.
Ow! I thought I blocked that. Taking too long. Now I gotta get all the way back up. Ugh, I just did all this. Said I'm running by everybody. If they wanna come chase me, they can. And I can leave Sparkles there to deal with them. Here, Sparkles, you take care of this. Running circles around this area. Okay, this is exactly where I was before. So he better be here. In here. No. Oh, come on. How far? This is frustrating.
That alcove up ahead.
You have an idea how to get to the alcove. Anything else I should know before I do this? Grappling bow to reach the alcove and search for the key. Oh, I've used one of these before. Okay. I think I sort of know what's going to happen. Sort of. This is the same thing as in, what am I talking about? In, High Rock, I think? No. In Hammerfell? Oh my god, leave me alone, you butts. There it is. Woo! Oh, did it. I found a way up. Ship it away! Now what? Love it.
Zaji knew you could do it.
Well, I did it. I'm really great. Where are you? Saji, what happened to you? Can I get that thing? I guess not. Okay. My god, I'm so sick of these guys! I just want to get to the end of the quest here. Oh, he's down there. Okay. No worries, no worries, I'm fine. Everybody stop shooting me. you come from? God, let me be done here. Okay. We can actually move on with the plot.
Stay upwind of Bazahar. His rotten breath has been known to clear barnacles off a ship's hull.
And that would be our boss, I guess.
You Bazahar, the get fool. In here and kill these game skin.
Whoa. No problem. No problem. I got it. Everybody thinks fine here. Twern't nothing. I did show them what for. There was very much what for shown right there. If anybody was unclear about what for was, that I have shown them what for is. And there's the bell. I've been leaving on my thing. So in the morning when the morning bird sings, there's still dinner on my dinner. Jagged till the dinner bell rings. Poor rat. Okay, now what? Return Canarthi's Breath Temple. Okay, can I just leave here then and do that? That's there, right? Okay. We don't need to go through the whole damned dungeon again. We're just going to go back to the adorable cat mom with the giant hat. There'll be gold. To the mount! Hoo-ah! Wow, those guys have the same conversation every time I pass them. It's amazing.
Should Zaji go in? Well, of course he should go in. Zaji found the bell.
Oh, we can't go in until we kill the monsters. Alright, now we can go in. Where's adorable cat mom?
At great risk to life and limb, we heroically fought our way.
Stop bragging and have your friend place the bell on its hook. Tadali wants to look at it.
Did I do? I guess I did it. There we go.
No, no, no. This won't do.
It's tarnished.
The bell is tarnished.
You're tarnished.
You can't perform the ritual like Tadali was worried about this.
What does the ritual involve? Gotta find a cleansing ritual. Alright, well, I'm not doing that now because it's time to be done. It's
not just
shush.
The wind,
cat.
You.
Cat person, stop. But it's time to be done. But I want to thank everybody who showed up. Really appreciated it. Thank you for humoring me as I mucked around with the music stuff. Very much appreciate that as well. Just your time, your attention. Caring at all means a great deal to me. And I hope you keep coming back. That's the important part. I hope you keep coming back. Have a good evening, and I will see you on Sunday.